Nurse critically assaulted by patient at Rhode Island Hospital. Read the full story at nurse.org/news.